Hi, I'm Dr.Leela Mohan. I practice at Manipal, Columbia Asia, Padithem Healthcare, located in HSR, Bangalore. During monsoon season, certain diseases are more prevalent. So what are the common diseases which are more prevalent in this monsoon? And why the diseases occurs in this monsoon season? Because of the increased humidity in weather and due to rainy season and uncleanliness of ourselves, and then the roads are filled with the mud water. There are certain reasons why the diseases which will become more prevalent in this monsoon season. So the first common most disease in India is a dengue fever. So what is this dengue? Dengue is a disease which is mainly transmitted by mosquito. We all know dengue virus is carried by the mosquito and it will bite a person and then again another person. So this is how it transmits. So the dengue fever mainly characterized by itching all over the body, and then the fever which is very high. It won't come down with your normal paracetamol. It's always associated with the chills, redness of the eyes, headache, and sometimes it can be associated because of the low immunity. It can be supervened by the other infections and it can cause the throat irritation, and there are certain other problems, means like you may feel giddiness or weakness, and then literally you may even collapse also because of the low platelet count. So immediately you should seek the physician's suggestion or doctor's intervention when this situation arises. So what are the main precautions and preventions of this dengue fever? So the precautions are nothing but you should seek the doctor's advice immediately, and you should take appropriate fluids at home, and you should keep consuming fruits like kiwi fruit, pomegranate and papaya, like other fruits basically, and the oral rehydration solution. Like there's nothing but it's like ORS solution which is available easily in the market. You can get it and have it. At least 2 liters of water you should drink. These are the mainly precautions, and then we can consider this as a prevention also. Like prevention is nothing but mainly we have to avoid the mosquitoes. So keeping clean our places, surroundings, and not allowing the water accumulation in our surrounding places, using mosquito nets or mosquito repellents. And then there are certain solutions which we can use it all over the body there, which you can apply the mosquito repellent solution, and then we can spread some oil over the mud water which will help in not developing the larva. There are so many things which can help in prevention of the mosquito breeding, because it is nothing but it can be just caused because only of the mosquito bite spread. So the other most common monsoon disease is nothing but malaria. Malaria also is spread by mosquito. Only the difference between dengue and malaria, the fever in the dengue, it can be very high and it can be continuous, and in the malaria the fever can come and go. It can be intermittent, or the fever you can see on alternate days. So the preventions and precautions, as I had mentioned with dengue fever, it can be samely we can follow it. And there's another problem called as chikungunya. That is also one of the monsoon disease. This is the third which is a common disease. Even chikungunya also spread by mosquito bites and all certain things. So we have to follow a certain protocol to prevent the mosquitoes and then keep clean ourselves. And the other thing is called as leptospirosis. And the other monsoon common disease is nothing but typhoid. Typhoid can easily be caused by consuming the outside water or eating street food, or due to unhygiene practices like not washing your hands or not sanitizing yourself and before you eat food, or eating here and there and then eating near to the drainages and where the hygiene is not maintained, and it causes easy diarrhea, and then you can lose electrolytes and you can lose consciousness because of this, and your BP may fall, and again you have to seek the doctor's attention. So typhoid also is one of the monsoon diseases which we can consider, and leptospirosis also is very common, and it can spread wherever the mud water is there, like the storage of the water. When the person steps on the water, the bacteria enters into the body and then it causes a disease called as leptospirosis. This is also one of the most common disease. And the other disease is called as like a diarrheal diseases. Diarrheal diseases also are very common in this monsoon. So how we can prevent? We can easily prevent by supplementing with ORS solutions and seeking the regular medical advice and eating good food and maintaining the good hygiene and good practices of lifestyle.